Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. Triple C interim leader Jameson Timba and Avondale 78's ruling and trial continuation has been postponed again to Monday, 23 September 2024. Commenting on this development, a former Triple C spokesperson Promise Mkwananzi says indeed it's just this delayed. Jameson Timba and others have been behind bars for close to 4 months now. His son, Sean Timba, was released within 48 hours of their arrest. Nicole Tabata, an O-level student, was just released this week on bail. She was released way after schools opened. Jameson Timba and others have been languishing in jail, awaiting their trial, which is continuously delayed due to postponements. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.